Let's say you want to divide column A by column B in Excel. In order to do that, we select a cell in column C, type an equal sign, select our numerator column A, divide by our column B, enter. Now, if you want to calculate this division for all the rows, we can just drag this corner. And that's it.